in the next 10 years, I will probably continue doing research in mathematics. It's difficult to know exactly where the path will lead. I tend to follow my inspiration of the moment. My work involves understanding the mathematical equations that describe the propagation of waves and the disordered behaviors that can arise. I try to understand how this depends on the geometry. Right now, I'm focusing my attention on propagation of waves in networks and graphs. I think this journey started in my childhood with the love and the confidence that my parents gave me. I think this was really crucial for me.